Hi guys, welcome back to another one of my videos, and today we're doing a full face of makeup. Starting on makeup here. First, I'm gonna get some BB cream. I'm gonna get you a blender. I'm just gonna put a few little dots on my face. BB cream. I put four little dots on your face. And guys, don't think I do this all the time. It's just an occasion where I do these two makeup. I just run the top bit in. Just rub the top bit, it's a bit hard. That in this very cute, it's a unicorn. Don't like rub it like that. And then I did it. If you just extend it into I need to do it faster. Make it all blended in. The reason why I keep looking like over there is because I've got a foot in the way. I'm just going to put it back there because I should have put that little in the cream right there. That's where I don't need it now. I'm just going to put another one on the top. This is what I need to do. This is where I can blend it in. And you're going to put them out the way, put them up the way. Then you're going to get your powder. I use this just for powder. No, I just missed a bit. I've got this just for powder. Powder. I'm going to put the powder in the book. What is that? And what you're going to need next, you're going to need some eyeshadow. I'm going to put these, I've got these Mack and brushes for mermaid. This is the eyeshadow. I've got the sprays of eyeshadow. And it's got lots of pretty colours. The reason I actually think Halloween, I did like, I put all of that under my eyes. You know, put on my nose. Yeah, I put it all under my eyes, like up there, so that it's Halloween. So I'm just gonna put these ones here to the right, just like for the base. Some of those got master client or like nothing like that. But it's good because it's just got master. I do that extra piece-ness. I have this little pizza thing like in here. Don't see anything now. Right. I'm going to put it in the middle of the table. Oh, I'm gonna even have to. Just a minute, okay? Alright, so that's the elixir. You put this flat one first, and I've got this other one. I'm just using your that you guys it. There. So it's a cute little different box too, but they like it. It's like a tiny different box. Okay, over there. I just got this left side. I've got my pink poster. You can really get the glow out on the glass. This one. A little closer. Yeah. Don't put it together. There's some kind of elixir that I'm not in that. Together so we don't go around at me. And put the lid on. You see it? I've got them there. I'll see that one in a minute. Put that with glue to the side. And get this. I'm just going to line it in this. It goes with that here. The eye guys. Sorry, I've got enough light again. That's it. I've got this other white glitter. Put some more glue and put it on the top of your pants. Ooh, just stepped on my nose. Just stepped on my face. Just gonna blow it out. It doesn't work in a minute, but watch this. And it's actually really better. I should have had to do this before actually. Feel better? That is the end of the video, and in the car. Bye guys, hope that video, bye.